la la la. Oh, hello. Welcome to Sesame Street. Elmo was just singing a little song to himself. Do you ever do that? Sing a song? Oh, you know, like when you hear a tune in your head and the music just kind of comes out like this? La 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 la. Like that. Oh, look. It's a little musical note. Hello there, note. Oh, aren't you cute? What are you doing here? Oh, you want to make some music with Elmo? Oh, okay, but what kind of music? Oh, that music sounds kind of happy, doesn't it? That music sounds so sad. Oh, Elmo's not in the mood for sad music, note. Let's stick to happy music, okay? Oh, good. Boy, there sure are lots of different kinds of music and lots of different ways to make music. But Elmo's favorite way is singing. La, 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 la. Singing is great because anyone can make music by singing. Sometimes all Elmo wants to do is sing. In fact, Elmo remembers a day when all everyone wanted to do on Sesame Street was sing.
There's something in the air today.
There's something in the air.
There's something in the air today that makes you want to sing.
Hi, guys.
Hey,
nice day, huh? Great day,
oh,
Big
it's
Bird.
It's a perfect day.
There's something in the air today.
Yeah, there is, isn't there?
What is it?
It's not a smell. It's not a sound.
It's nowhere, yet it's all around.
It's the very best feeling I've ever found.
There's just something in the air.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
Yes!
Yeah, there's something in there.
Like the feeling you get on the first day of spring.
It's nothing yet, it's something.
It's everything.
It makes you want to stand and sing.
Sing, sing a song. Sing out loud, sing out strong.
There's something in the air today.
It's something we can't put our fingers on.
But whatever it is, we hope it lingers on.
And on, and on, and on.
It's one part zip, it's two parts zing.
It's a feeling that's better than anything.
It can even make animals want to sing.
There's just something in the air, and the one way to make sure the feeling won't end is to share.
What's up, Gabby? You want to play some basketball?
Yeah, sure.
Come on.
Okay. Hey, Bob, you want to go in for a cup of coffee?
On the house?
On the house?
Yeah.
Okay, come
on. Oh, bye, Ellen. Bye, Bob.
Bye. Bye. Elmo. Huh? Hey, you want to go play with me and Radar?
Oh, well, thanks, Big Bird, but Elmo's got a play date with Rosita today. Yeah. Oh, she's going to be here any minute now.
Okay, well, have fun.
You too, Big Bird. Bye. Oh, boy, Elmo's so excited to have somebody to play with, especially on a day like today. Somebody come and play. Somebody come and play today. Somebody come and smile the smiles and sing the songs. It won't take long. Somebody come and play today.
Hey, Elmo, you want to play ball?
Oh, no, thanks, Gabby and Mouse. Elmo has a play date. Somebody come and play. Somebody come and play Elmo's way. Somebody come and rhyme the rhymes and laugh the laughs. It won't take time. Somebody come and play today. Where's Rosita? Somebody come with Elmo and see the pleasure in the wind. Somebody come before it gets too wants to know where Rosita is.
Somebody come and play. Somebody come and play today. Somebody come and smile the smiles and sing the songs. It won't take long. Somebody come and play today.
Somebody come and play. Somebody come and play today. Somebody come and be my friend and watch the sun till it rains again. Somebody come and play today.
Somebody come with me and see the pleasure in the wind. Somebody come before it gets too late to begin.
Somebody come and play. Somebody come and play today. Somebody come and be my friend and watch the sun till it rains again.
Somebody come and play today.
Hola! Great day, isn't it?
Oh, it's beautiful. You know, there's just something in the air today that makes you want to sing.
Yeah, we know.
There is.
Are you looking for someone?
Oh, yes. You know, I'm supposed to have a play date with Elmo today, but I don't know where he is.
Oh, Elmo was just here.
Really?
Yeah, I think he went that way.
That way?
Yeah.
Oh.
Sesame Street. Unless, maybe she's with Big Bird. Let's go and see. Oh, hi, Big Bird. Big Bird, have you seen Rosita?
La, 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 la. I see Elmo over here.
I'm gonna get to you.
I'm gonna get to you.
ride bike or boat or plane. I'll ride a horse, I'll paddle a canoe. I'm gonna get to you. Slip and slide. There's no escape. You just can't hide from me. I'm gonna get to you. 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 I'm gonna get to you.
Elmo, where are you?
Elmo's beginning to think Rosita's not coming. Maybe she forgot all about our play date. Somebody come and play. Somebody come and play today.
Maybe Elmo went home. Maybe he didn't want to play with me after all.
Smiles and sing the songs, it won't take long. Somebody come and play today.
Excuse Elmo.
Elmo?
Songs you already know. Like the night everyone on Sesame Street sang karaoke to songs at Hooper's store.
Karaoke tonight. This is gonna be great.
Come on, Telly, let's go. We don't want to be late for karaoke.
Karaoke?
Karaoke. You know, it's a machine, and it's got this microphone that plays different songs, and everybody gets to take turns getting up and singing.
By themselves?
Yeah, you're gonna love it.
I am.
Telly, there's nothing to worry about. Come on, let's go.
What is he kidding?
Dance too?
Oh, well, sure, why not?
Oh, yay! Yay!
Oh, I just love karaoke, don't you?
I think it's karaoke.
Oh, zoom time, Maria.
part. Everybody, hurry up and sign up on the list if you want to sing, all right?
Hey, Ellen, hey, can we still sign up?
Sure.
Wait. Yeah.
Baby Bear, your song can be number 5, all right?
Okay.
And Telly, yours is going to be number 6.
Oh, that's Telly, but Telly, hey.
That's what?
No, that way, I'll sing before you, and then you can see how easy it is. Okay. Come on.
All right.
Easy for you to say.
Is this thing on? Oh, goody. By the light of the silvery...
Okay. Thank you, Gladys. Yeah, thank you. Yeah.
All right, hello, everybody. Welcome to Karaoke Night at Hooper's. Now, tonight, you are going to hear some fabulous songs sung by some of your Sesame Street friends. That's right. And number 1 on the list is Big Bird. Let's give him a hand.
This is fun. Oh, look at this. Wow, what a neat karaoke machine. It's really cool. What are you doing down there? Oh, I'm sorry I was in your way.
It's okay. So what would you like to sing?
Oh, do you have that song, Abkadefki? It's an alphabet song.
Yeah, yeah.
Sing?
Are you ready?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, here we go.
Abkadefki, Jekyll, the Knocker, Stuart says, it's the most remarkable word I've ever seen.
Abkadefki, Jekyll, the Knocker, Stuart says,
I wish I knew exactly what I mean. It starts out like an A word, as anyone can see, but somewhere in the middle it gets awful queer to me.
Abkadefki, Jekyll, the Knocker, Stuart says,
if I ever find out just what this word can mean, I'll be the smart.
See, buddy boy, there's nothing to it.
Mm-hmm. That was fun.
Yeah. Nice job.
Bye.
Yeah.
And now, here's another karaoke gem. Shine on, harvest.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you, Gladys. Thank you. Yes. All right. Now, next up is Rosita. Let's give her a hand.
Oh, wow, look at everybody! Hola!
Hola! All right, what are you gonna sing for us?
I say hola and you say hola. Yes,
you got it!
You
ready?
Lista! Dance with me! So embarrassed.
Oh no. It's okay. It's okay to make a mistake, Rosita.
Yeah. It's okay, Rosita. Just keep going.
Yeah, everybody makes mistakes.
Go on, go on.
Everybody. Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Can you play it again for me?
Yeah, you got it.
Good.
Hello. That was
from Havana or Detroit or old Montana. No, that's just how the old greeting goes. Latins from Queens and the hip Argentines say hola when greeting each other. We know the way, we can all say
hola when tabling runners.
Take it from us.
Okay to make mistakes.
Yeah, sure.
All right, next up on our list, number three, are Gabby and Miles.
We're going to do a new way to walk.
New way to walk?
Yes. Right. Are you ready, Miles?
I got my walking shoes on.
Okay.
I got a new way to walk.
Walk, walk.
I got a new way to walk.
Walk, walk.
I got a new way to walk. And it makes my spirit shine.
Baby Bear, I'm not so sure about this.
Kelly, huh? If I can do it, you can do it. Believe me.
Thank you, Gina.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Ladybugs came.
Like a ladybug pit man.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
And they all played games.
Like a ladybug pit man.
They had 12 sacks, so they ran
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, the ladybugs came to the ladybugs picnic. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and they all played games at the ladybugs picnic. They had 12 sacks, so they ran sack races, and they fell on the backs, and they fell on the faces. Ladybugs 12 at the ladybugs picnic. They played jump rope, but the rope it broke, so they just sat around telling knock-knock jokes. The ladybugs 12 at the ladybugs picnic. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and they chatted away at the ladybugs picnic. They talked about the high price of furniture and rugs and fire insurance for ladybugs. Ladybugs 12 at the ladybugs picnic.
Ladybugs 12.
It's a classic, yes. All right, moving right along, number 5 is Baby Bear.
That's me, that's me. It's my turn.
Good luck, buddy, good luck.
Here I come. Give me a dead microphone.
All right, what do you want to sing, Baby Bear?
Well, I'd like to do a little tune entitled Let's Go Driving.
Okie dokie.
Oh, wait. Can I push the button?
Sure, oh, that one right there.
Right there?
Mm-hmm.
Oh no, everybody's looking at me.
It's okay, Baby Bear. Come on, you can do it.
Just start singing, Baby Bear.
Yeah. Oh no, Baby Bear's in trouble. Don't worry, Baby Bear, I'll help you.
It's okay, buddy. Everybody is out there as your friend, remember?
Yeah.
See, look, there's Gladys and Maria and Luis and Gabby and Big Bird, Susan and Gordon, Gina, Elmo, Zoe, and little Lenny, and right next to Bob. They all just want to hear you sing. Yeah. Come on, come on. I'll do it with you. Yeah. Hit it, Alan. Go ahead.
Brum, 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 brum. Brum, 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 brum.
Come on, baby!
Brum, 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 brum. Brum, 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 brum. Let's go driving in an automobile. Let's take a ride in the park.
Come on, baby!
Listen to the horn go beep, beep, beep. As we travel new and fun.
You got it!
Hey, this is fun! Let's go driving in an automobile. Let's take a ride in a car. Listen to the horn go beep, beep, beep as we travel near and far. Beep, 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 beep. Beep, 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 beep. Join in!
Beep, 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 beep. Beep, 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 beep.
Uh-oh, look, it's gonna rain.
Oh. Let's go driving in an automobile. Let's take a ride in the car, yeah. Window wipers go so squeak, squeak, squeak as we travel near and far. Squeak, 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 squeak. Squeak, 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 squeak. Everybody! Squeak, 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 squeak. Squish, 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 squish.
Hey, everybody, the rain stopped. Let's go driving in an automobile. Let's take a ride in a car. Listen to the people sing la, la, la as we travel near and far. La, 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 la. La, 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 la. Sing with me.
La, 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 la. La, 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 la.
Okay, everybody, let's do them all now, one at a time. First, the motor.
Brum, 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 brum.
Another one.
Beep, 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 beep.
The wipers.
Swish, 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 swish.
The people.
La, 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 la.
One more.
Beep, 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 beep.
Beep,
beep, beep, beep, beep, beep, beep.
You got it!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yes, sir!
I don't know what happened. I saw everybody out there and I got like so scared. I went into like this weird hibernation trance or something.
No problem. What are friends for?
To sing karaoke together.
You got that right. You got that right, my friend.
All right, so since Telly sang with Baby Bear, I guess that means number 7 is next, and that is Bob.
Thank you very much. I'd like to do my very favorite, People in Your Neighborhood.
Oh, oh, who are the people in your neighborhood? In your neighborhood. In your neighborhood.
What happened?
Something I did?
Sorry, everybody, but I think the machine is broken.
Oh. It's not the mic.
What can I say? It's a rental.
Oh, it's a rental.
Gee, Bob, I know it's not a karaoke machine, but I can get my tuba and play for you.
Telly, that would be wonderful.
Yeah. And I can get my guitar.
Hey, and you know what? I think I got a tambourine.
Oh, and Elmo has a drum.
Oh, yes, and I've got a harmonica.
Perfect.
I'll go get it.
Good, good. And my voice is an instrument.
You know what? I guess we don't even need a machine.
Guess not.
Yeah, we can make music ourselves.
Okay. Well, who are the people in our neighborhood?
Well, you'll see. Come on out, person in our neighborhood.
Here I am. Hiya, Telly.
Hello there. Roll a letter, carrier brings the mail. Through rain or snow or sleet or hail. I'll work and work the whole day through to get your letter safe to you.
Ha! Cause a letter carries the first thing in your neighborhood.
You know it.
In your neighborhood.
Oh, yeah.
In your neighborhood, yeah. Have a letter carry the person in your neighborhood. The person that you meet each day.
Mm-hmm. Well, this is great. Okay, let's meet another person in our neighborhood.
Okay. Person in the neighborhood number 2. Come on out.
Cable guy. Oh, a cable guy hooks up your TV to play your favorite show or movie. If you are seeing nothing but fuzz, he'll come by and fix it,
cuz. A cable guy's a person in your neighborhood.
Oh, yeah.
In your neighborhood.
Yes, it is.
In your neighborhood. Oh, a cable guy's a person in your neighborhood.
That's me.
A person that you meet each day.
Hey, you know what? I want to be a person in our neighborhood.
Well, sure. We can sing about you. Oh, Ben is the person in our neighborhood. Yeah, in our neighborhood.
Hang on a second.
Wait.
I got a better idea. I got a great idea. I'm gonna put on a costume. I'll be right back. Hang on a second.
Costume?
Okay, I'm ready. Let's sing.
Ben, what are you dressed as?
I'm a person in the neighborhood. I'm a cheese.
Cheese?
Yeah. A cheese is a really great fella. Call me Swiss Brie or mozzarella. I'm a really, really tasty dish. Try melting me on tuna fish.
Ben, this is
dope. Cause a cheese is a person in your neighborhood.
Cheese isn't a person.
In your neighborhood.
Is it?
In your neighborhood.
Oh, why not?
Oh, a cheese is a person in your neighborhood. A person that you meet when you're walking down the street. A person that you meet.
One, two, ready, play.
Oh, oh, we are the people in your neighborhood. In your neighborhood. In your neighborhood. Oh, we are the people in your neighborhood. We're the people that you meet when you're walking down the street. We're the people.
I can't believe this. They're not only happy during the day, they're even happy at night. Oh, what's a grouch to do? Oh.
One more time!
Sesame Street!